Last week I had the strangest dream, where everything was exactly how it seemed, where there was never any mystery of who shot John F. Kennedy. It was just a man with something to prove. Slightly bored and severely confused, he steadied his rifle with his target in the center.
Face. sleep.